So let's go back to our question of why we need consistency. We have already seen an example in our quiz that something beyond coherence is needed for our data-ready flag synchronization to work. Another similar example is thread termination, where a thread creates another thread. Now that created thread, let's call it B, does a lot of work and updates some data, while thread A goes and waits until B exits. And it really happens by doing a system call in thread A, and then the system really will wait for B to mark that it's done. And then when thread B really is done, the operating system will mark that B is done. And here we have a very similar situation inside the operating system that we had here, which is the check for B exiting might be branch predicted and then confirmed, while in fact thread B is not done when we branch predict this. So what we need is some sort of additional set of ordering restrictions that are going to prevent the weird situations that we can get into without any consideration for consistency. And again, this goes beyond coherence alone. We already saw that coherence doesn't really help us here.